The question is, what is the condition for hydraulic fluid to work? So if you consider about this one, in terms of the hydraulic fluid to do the work, it must flow to the actuator, or else we can say about it as a motor, then return to a reservoir. The fluid is then filtered and repumped. The path taken by the hydraulic fluid is called a hydraulic circuit, of which there are several types.